Now we will discuss wrapper class hierarchy. Wrapper class hierarchy, I know for in Java, for every class is a super class, is an object class. By default, every Java class inherited by the object class. So object is a super class for every Java class. Object is a super class for every Java class. Now one class is a number class, another is a character class, is a boolean class. Character and boolean is the wrapper class. Number class inherited to all number, character and boolean are classes inherited by object class. So we have 8 data types: byte, short, int, long, float, double, character, boolean. So we have named 3 classes: number class, character class and boolean class. And all numbers, numeric data types are extended, all numeric data type classes are extended by number class. It means byte, short, integer, long, float, double is a number type object. Clear? So in the top hierarchy is the object. Object in has 3 kind: number class, character class and boolean. Character is direct child of object class, but we can't say integer and long is direct child of object. It is a direct child of number class, and number class is the direct child of object class. So byte, short, integer, long, float, double, this is the number, this is the child of the number class. So this is the hierarchy, wrapper class hierarchy. Now one point you have to remember: object class having 2 methods. Object class having 2 methods. One method is two string method. What the use of the two string method? And second method is the equals method. Object class having 2 methods. One is a two string method, and other is a equals method. See here. Suppose I printing here b1 value. I printing here b1 value. Now my class name is a test class. In the test class there is no method is present. Now we are try to printing b1 value. Suppose we want to print b1 value. System.out.println b1. b1 is a reference type variable. On that b1 we try to call one method, a toString method. On b1 reference variable, if we try to call toString method, first run this application, we check the output. What the output? False. So what here? Any toString method defined here? You? No toString method defined here. You. There is no toString method present inside a test class. But from where toString method is come? I know every class by default extended by object class. ToString method is the member of object class. So this method is come from object class. Whenever you try to call this method on wrapper class object, it will return the content of the wrapper.